skillful in using El Niño prediction. For example, use the information to decide on what crops to plant and level of cropping activities. Next, sometimes it's better not to grow anything at the time being to limit losses. So farmers need to make a good decision using updated information. From time to time, they will need to help to get through tough times, and so the federal government needs to budget for drought relief.
In my opinion, when El Niño happened, everyone should avoid outdoors activities, especially for kids. They should not play outdoors, even at home, because the hot weather is really dangerous. It can cause heat stroke. Other than that, we should keep animals in shade and give them plenty of water. As parents, we also should not leave children or pets in farm vehicles. So that they will not expose too much to sunlight. Okay, that's all from me.
So that's all from us. Thank you. Okay.